Good morning.
What's going up? What's going down? What's going around the town? Let's get it.
I am your co-host podcast, Bree. This is my co-host, Son of the Waves. And we are back for another very important foodie feature. Yes. This foodie feature is so impactful because this is our first time meeting. We are visiting one of Vallejo's 50 plus Black-owned businesses, and this is our first time doing an episode at Such.
Yes,
the Grind Cafe has been a staple to the community in such a short amount of time, offering free food giveaways. Facts. They offer plant-based breakfast sandwiches.
Facts.
And they also offer a little church on Sundays in the back if you want to get down. Tiffany and Marco also might look a little familiar because they are both Vallejo Public School alumni.
Okay, that's what's up. Bree got me super excited about this place. I've been here once or twice before. This is a spot that has just spread even by word of mouth and just other
everybody
stuff.
Been asking.
Everybody
go to the
been
grind?
Asking.
Yes, go to the grind.
Yes. Excuse me. Of course. But other than that, we're here now. I'm excited. I'm gonna try some new stuff, but I'm gonna also get some stuff that I already love. So can't wait to show y'all as well.
All right. Take care. We are at it.
As y'all see, we made our way back. We got our food from the Grind Cafe, made our way back to the Black Box, and it's time to go in. I am rocking with, I believe it's called like the Super Beast Burrito. Has everything, bacon, sausage, potatoes, eggs, salsa, sour cream, some other shit in there, probably cheese. And then I had ordered the Oreo blended Oreo frappe. As you see, this shit almost, I got a good picture, so you'll see the, you'll see the other product.
It didn't make it to the Black Box. This shit. I got a vegan burrito. Y'all know me. I got a vegan burrito with potatoes. I believe that's avocado, cheese, salsa, vegan sausage.
Nice.
And it's one other ingredient in there.
Okay.
I'll figure it out.
And we got cookies.
So the cookies, Tiffany, she makes them. Tiffany bakes these cookies fresh every morning. I haven't tried them yet, but.
I tried a piece. Some shits is.
Just a regular old.
Shits is crazy.
Regular old cookie.
Nice, wonderful, decent-sized breakfast burrito right here.
Why does it look like that?
It's just, I don't know.
I sat on it.
Yeah, she sat on the burrito. That's why it's kind of...
next to it.
It's not, it's more of a top and bottom to it now, but hey.
It's a panini.
Great breakfast options. Vegan, as you pointed out as well, vegetarians as well.
They had different varieties of the burritos. So they had vegan burritos, they had vegetarian burritos, they had the super burrito, a jalapeno burrito.
They had a hot link burrito. Hot link. The grind, y'all onto something.
They also said somebody has driven all the way from Oakland to come and get this burrito. Yes. So it's on record. We'll be the judge.
Chonky.
Yeah.
Chonky monkey. Great hangover remedy too. Mm-hmm. Off the jump. This shit fire. Makes it fire to me. I'm a more of a, it's bacon over sausage in my book. But this sausage in this burrito is pretty fucking good. Excuse my language. I know I need to tone it down.
So I took another bite. I didn't even say nothing.
Yeah, she's still steady going in. I fuck with it.
Okay, so. Oh my God. So it's a tortilla. They put the cheese, and that's the bottom layer. And then it wraps.
Oh, that's what it is.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
And then it wraps around
like
the burrito.
Like a quesarito, damn near, almost.
Yeah.
I would have honestly threw some spinach in this thing. Probably would have took it to a whole new level. I ain't going to fake, but perfect combination right here for sure.
So the vegan sausage is fine. I actually could have done without it. I could have just had, like, without it.
Mm-hmm. Right, yours is a lot prettier to look at. I don't want to get a picture of mine. Not yet.
This is right here.
So clutch. Definitely. Go ahead, yeah. Got the sausage in that thing. I'm waiting to get some more bacon in here, honestly, but we'll see where it turns up at. You dig?
How was your experience at the Grind?
Was great. One more thing about this burrito.
Mm-hmm.
The ingredients are, I don't want to say it's like placed out, dispersed very well. You know how sometimes you get a burrito, you got all the meat on one side, all the rice on one side, all that. I get potato, damn near every bite, egg, sausage, cheese, all that shit in every bite. You know what? You know what's almost about to register if I kill this whole thing?
What, nap time?
This is registering on the nap meter, like the nap scale.
Nap scale.
Nap's gonna for sure.
And it's a rainy day. Like, you see how we bundled up?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Gloomy, wet. It's a good day to stay inside. I plan on doing such.
Yeah.
Final verdict. Taste. It's freaking superb. It's amazing. Astronomically out of this world. Quantity. Fat. Thicker than a Snicker. Thicker than a bowl of oatmeal. However you want to say it. This is a burrito that's gonna last you two sittings.
Unless you're my little brother and you can eat a whole burrito in one sitting.
There's people built like that. And this is perfect for y'all too.
It is.
This is going to fill those type of people up. The vibe there was amazing.
Oh yeah, it is definitely family oriented. Everybody was having a good time. Everybody was smiling up in there. Tiffany and Marco, they're so cool. Tiffany's awesome. Everything seemed genuine. I love what they're doing for the community. The Christmas drives, the food giveaways. She even said that when the pandemic hit,
mm-hmm.
and like we were protesting and stuff for the George Floyd incident, and that incident happened at Starbucks where they weren't trying to let them wear their like BLM or something.
Mm-hmm.
So people was not trying to go to Starbucks, and she put out a post and was like, hey, you know, we support BLM, we're still open, and they had a line around the corner the next day. So
that's what's up.
They're pretty dope. I love what they're doing in the community.
I'm about to say huge presence in the community.
Yeah. And Marco's a sixth grade teacher. I don't know how they find the time to do all this stuff. Black excellence at its finest.
At its finest, at its peak for sure.
At its finest. Oh, I didn't tell you guys, I got a lavender white mocha latte.
Mm-hmm.
So go check that out.
Say that.
There we go. All right. Well, I think we're good. Stop filming.
Yep.
Hold on.
Oh, the cookie.
Yeah.
We didn't, I told
you.
Hey, I'm so glad we did not stop recording. Hey, that was great.
Y'all see how that just woke my game up?
That shit fire.
Oh my God, Tiffany.
That shit is, okay. This is the definition of a homemade cookie. But it's like, it's more than just like buttery. It's like,
okay, so this is the closest thing that I can say it tastes like a Miss Fields cookie, but it's actually more secret ingredient, less sugary, if that makes sense.
Exactly.
I don't know what the secret ingredient is.
You can tell it's a secret ingredient.
It is,
though.
Yeah. I don't know what it is.
You're like, what?
I don't know.
What is that?
Thank you for joining us. Thank you for giving us feedback. We listen.
This is great.
Thank you for subscribing. My subscribers have went up. Thank you for tuning in.
I got a couple.
Yeah, and sharing.
Subscribers are cool.
Yeah, I like that.
I'm glad that y'all mess with us, that y'all care, that y'all showing love. We really do appreciate it.
We're trying to progress in the content. We are in the editing.
But we're the best out here because, hey, if it was easy, everybody be doing it. You feel me?
That was a little...
So?